Hi, my name is Jean Marie. I'm the executive chef of the Monastère restaurant in Costa Rica. We're going to make an apollo with corvina and potato and spinach. Okay, so first we start with olive oil. Put olive oil on the bottom. Layer of potatoes. A little spinach at the bottom. And we start layering the fish that has been marinated with olive oil and spices. And consecutively, we do the same thing over and over. So we put the spinach. The spinach are sauteed with cream, a little bit of chernow, and fresh herbs. So basically we do three caps. Three layers. And the last layer, we finish with just spinach and tomato. And we put fresh tomato. A little bit of olive oil on top. And we put it in the oven. This is the finished product when it comes out of the oven. And we mount it to serve it in a round plate, in a deep dish. Mount the fish in the middle. It's a lemon and a basil sauce. I put a little bit of fried leek on top. And I decorate it with a little bit of reduction of balsamic vinegar.